It's fantastic. I think it's a really good idea. I did find that number quite one-dimensional. It was all very one level. I didn't find much connection to the audience or there's not much. You can keep your eyes closed for a lot of it.
I couldn't keep my eyes open.
Why?
I don't know, like the thing was just drooping.
Oh, the thing was drooping. I hate that. But look, being your first time doing a ballad, it is a very hard skill to learn, but it is a good one to learn. So, but you know, it was a ballad.
Summer. I think it was a wonderful song choice, very, very powerful. I think in a positive way for you, I think you chose something that does a lot of the work for you. You just sort of got to go along with the ride. And I think that you did that.
Especially with the outfit is fantastic. I think everybody, you know, unanimous decision says just that. And I love that you can probably get about, well, those things alike, if you need, is you can probably get three or four of those outfits out of that role to start. That's the best. She's going to be wearing that for the next 2 years. Yeah. And you get back to that, it'd be more strict to this, but that's pretty good. And it's a wonderful look. It's elegant, but it's also classy. Do you have issues with your ballads? Or is it just a giant shoe?
She only has these shoes when she's sitting on a 10-inch frog.
Oh, she's out of her mouth. She's so tiny. That's what it is. Why she's out of her mouth? I'm sorry, Danger. She's in on you. Yeah. I hope she's not too bad. So you've got to move around a little bit and it reminded me of myself in the sense that I've just got a new bit on this stance still. I don't know if it's the shoes or if it was intended or not, but that was one of the things I picked up. I think overall, I really like the whole thing. And the look, overall, including the makeup and hair, you expressed so much. You didn't look like Danger even like 2, 3, 4 weeks ago. You look completely different. I think that's quite cool.
Ladies and gentlemen,